Hey guys, it's me, Cringe Gaming here, and today we are playing some of Star Wars The Force Awakens. This game's almost over, I'm pretty sure. So I'm trying to focus on this. Alright, what do we have here? Tandoka. Mary has to learn self-defense, matter of necessary. With her, sir. Adopted name, birth name, never spoken. Of this First Order Supreme Leader.
I have to get back to Jakku. I need a ship.
What is this place, though? Do you have a lightsaber? Because I'm pretty sure, no. Because I was pretty sure that we... I'm just gonna go back.
I'm gonna need to get you up there first, BB-8. I'll have you up here in a sec, BB-8. BB-8, can you get in there now? I'm gonna need your help with that gate over there.
Alright, BB-8, let's get to that gate. Continue story. Yup. What chapter? Chapter 6. Battle of Tadoka. Great. To encounter with the Force. Into the forest, confused and haunted by these visions from the past. Meanwhile, the First Order. The terrifying power of the Starfighter weapon by destroying the very seeds of the Republic's culture is spirits of destruction that is added in weapons as far away as Tadoka itself. That's a lot of reading. Can you move a little faster? I know that was a lot of reading, but you can move a little faster.
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
We must face them. Fight them. All of us.
She's gonna go grab the lightsaber, isn't she? Yeah.
I've had this for ages. Kept it locked away.
Where'd you get that?
A good question. For another time. Take it. Find your friend.
Got a lightsaber. Then I'll do the red grip. Yeah. You got the silly saber. Okay, I love the silly saber. Yeah.
There's the way out.
They're trying to escape. Stop them.
Servos are working. The lock must have been damaged by the bombing. Might be able to cut through.
Finn, it is time.
So hello, Joey, like Ruby. Come on. Chewbacca, you will be needed. Takes on Finn with our lightsaber. Finn is the strongest one in the world.
Thank you, Finn. These should be of use.
Flame troopers!
I'm guessing none of us is secretly fireproof, huh?
You will have to be inventive to get past those troopers.
Cake? Let me light the candles!
No, wait! That's not a normal cake!
I know. It's a huge cake.
What do you know? My wish came true.
The worst thing is, it was your birthday, you heartless meanie. What's that meant to be? A thermal imploder? Well, it's way too big, you fool. Which would mean the explosion would be...
Oh,
TIE fighter can hit us, even in cover. Get ready to move. Above. Over on the right.
Got it.
There, at the base of that statue. Blow it up, Chewie.
I would never ask.
I like that Wookiee.
Look out! More bad guys!
More bad guys? Doesn't matter.
Aim for those fuel cells!
Stormtroopers.
Quickly, we're not far from your ship.
Down.
I
That's what it is. Die from hammers, life killer. Never.
Waiter!
Uh-oh. That's always something I like to hear.
Quickly, attack while he's disoriented.
Why me? I only have a golf club. Die from the golf. Idea number of Numero 3.
That should cool his heels for a while.
No, you don't!
I will do you with my silly lightsaber.
Okay, big deal.
Sir, the droid was spotted heading west with a girl.
BB-8. No, you can't. You have to go back. You're too important. They'll help you.
Oh, God.
What?
Can you make me a fruit salad? Is that for me? No.
The girl I've heard so much about. The droid. Where is it?
Go.
Go straight at him. Don't let these thugs scare you.
That's one hell of a pilot!
Rey and BB-8, they need you. Now, go!
Black Leader, we gotta take out the TIE fighters protecting their troop transports. We can't let them reinforce their ground units.
Just point at the ones you want to keep for yourself, Poe.
So this is Poe.
Black Leader, Blue 2, I see fighters inbound on your position.
Troop transports coming into range, Black Leader.
All wings, concentrate your fire on the transports and their escorts.
Those things can soak up a lot of punishment.
It's a good thing we can dish out even more then. Yeah, told you it could be done.
General's transport. We are being attacked by First Order forces.
General, that's our call, Snap.
Right behind you, Black Leader.
Thanks for the fast response, Black Leader. Now take care of those Special Forces TIE fighters. The General kindly asks that you hurry things up, please.
I can't hurry up if you keep on yelling, please. Have I lost it? Okay, I lost it.
Our ship's getting pummeled! You gotta deal with those Special Forces TIE fighters!
Got it.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. We thought we were finished. If you were thinking of hitting up the general for a promotion, then this would probably be a good time to do it.
The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
Goodness! Han Solo! It is I, C-3PO. You probably don't recognize me because of the red arm. Yes, I must get my proper arm reinstalled.
Change your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket.
I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
Where am I?
You're my guest. Tell me about the droid.
He's a BB unit with a selenium drive and a thermal hyperscan vindicator.
He's carrying a section of a navigational chart. And we have the rest. We're covered from the archives of the Empire, but we need the last piece. And somehow you convinced the droid to show it to you. I know you've seen the map. It's in there. And now you'll give it to me. Don't be afraid. I feel it too.
I'm not giving you anything.
We'll see.
You're afraid that you will never be as strong as Darth Vader.
Continue story? No! I will not. I will end your video right here. Bye!